I feel things.
I hear things. I see things.
These are personal attacks on our identities.
But when all is said and heard,
we are human.
We are human.
We are human.
We are human.
We are human. Nearly 60% of hate speech is motivated by
race,
ethnicity,
or ancestry bias.
It happened to them. Don't let it happen to me. Think before you speak.